Developing tonight, a DPSCD police officer is in critical condition after trying to stop a fight on Detroit's west side. We're told a fight between unknown people took place after school near Vaughn and Trojan, not too far from Henry Ford High School. Surveillance video shows a group of students and several police officers on the scene. DPSCD tells us the officer responded to the incident and was injured. It's unclear if weapons were involved. The school district says the officer is a 30-year veteran.